Welcome to episode 2 of Can a Blue Mage Solo This Instance? This run is level synced and minimum eye level, and I also try to do it as quickly as possible, assuming I can even clear it. If you have questions about the run and why I did things, comment below and I will clarify. Also, feel free to post your own strats and experiences. Now, I'll let the gameplay showcase the run. Enjoy!
Thank you.
There you go, in 13 minutes, 36 seconds. This run mostly utilized 1,000 needles and self-destruct to handle a majority of the enemies. I also discovered a bit of a glitch where if you engage the sub-boss while dying, there is a tiny window that allows you to zoom right to the sub-boss as you revive. I only got to do this once here, but I will not be doing it in future runs. Unlike the previous boss, you won't be able to cheese this one, so slow and steady with 1,000 needles is the way to go. Again, comment below what you think, toss some likes if you wish, and look forward to more videos like these in the near future. I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care.